AMT sequencer. In vector view, by selecting DC for binary inputs, binary input cells which show actual value on DC are disabled in harmonic 1, phase, real and imaginary columns. If you put the first state on step ramp and the second state on quick, the continue last state amplitude option is removed. Current transformer. By changing the frequency in test object, this value is entered in excitation test and is effective in the relevant calculations.